When a student completes the program, what careers will be available to them?
The Electromechanical Technology program prepares students for careers in numerous industrial disciplines, including but not limited to power generation and transmission using renewable resources like wind, solar, and hydro, advanced manufacturing, instrumentation and process control, and avionics.
What knowledge and skills will a student learn in your program?
Graduates of a program learn to analyze, build, measure, and troubleshoot DC, single-phase AC, industrial three-phase AC electrical circuits, and practical motor control applications using instruments like digital multimeters and oscilloscopes. Additionally, students will gain hands-on experience with hydraulics, pneumatics, and mechanical applications like torque and tensioning, gears and gearboxes, shaft alignment, and cranes and rigging. More advanced applications like semiconductor devices and circuits, digital logic, programmable logic controllers, industrial control, and protective relaying are taught in the second year. Lastly, students will also learn critical professional development skills such as teamwork, critical thinking and problem solving, and communication.
What will students enjoy most about learning in your program?
Perhaps the most enjoyable aspect of our program is the ample exposure to industrial instruments and applications. A large portion of the theoretical content has been published online, allowing a majority of class time to be devoted to hands-on applications using real-world equipment.
How long will it take to complete your program?
Students can finish the Electromechanical Technology Certificate in 9 months, or they can complete the Associate's program in 2 years, which is readily transferable to four-year engineering programs.
Why are you passionate about teaching in your subject area?
My experience as a captain in the United States Army 4th Infantry Division allowed me to see firsthand the consequences of a petroleum-fueled economy. Rather than fighting wars in far-off countries over dirty fuel, I'd much rather see my nation develop its own renewable resources inside its own borders. Graduates of the MTech program can contribute to our nation gaining energy independence by finding employment in the rapidly growing field of renewable energy.